OBS decided to crash on me. Still working audio? Sounds like it. We're in the middle of the Gilgamesh fight. I was wrong. I can't fight four people. I don't stand a chance. Did you believe me? Remember, an urgent business. I'll be back! Bye, Gilgamesh. This is amazing. Galura. Kara! Grandpa, the barrier! Time to go. Grandpa? Grandpa! Where is this? The continent of Grosena, a remote land where ferocious beasts dwell. How unfortunate that we were thrown here. Galoof, I'm sorry. Because of us. I told you didn't have to come. Too late now. But you guys have made my day. That was really cool. Loved all of that. Easy. Ooh. What does the loop have on his weapon? I don't know yet. For now, I like this. suppose it depends on how well Berserker treats me. I might swap Berserker out for something else. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. But as of right now, I am very much a fan of this. Maybe. OBS decided it would be a good idea to crash on me. There's a town. Ruger. That's the weapons dealer. That's the armor dealer. Thank you. Hold off for right now. Because I want to go to the magic dealer. Ooh! Now, that might be my incentive to move. Lena from Black, or from Geo to Time. Back to Time. I'ma want that. Oh yeah, I'm gonna want that. Oh yeah, I'm gonna want that. I'm gonna want that. Yep. I think I'm gonna want that. Thank you. My goodness, we have some guests. Well, yeah, that's unusual. For tonight, your stay is on the house. Thank you. Where are you going, man? Hey, where's Galoof? This is too good. The legendary wine of Ruger. Nothing like it to soothe one's throat. What's going on, Bart? Nothing. I just can't fall asleep. I see. Well, why don't you sit down? Galoof, I'm really sorry. Oh, excuse me. I need a drink. Ugh. If we hadn't come, you would have been able to attack the castle. Even if we had attacked the castle, the barrier would have blown us all to bits. We didn't think that it would be complete. But thanks to you guys, we survived. Galoof. By the way, Bart, knowing that you wouldn't be able to return to your own world, why'd you come here? There is no reason. Bartz, you've made my day. Galoof, stop that. There are monsters all over outside of the village. Yep. I think we say goodbye to... I think we've said goodbye to Geomancer, boys. Not supposed to be here. Flee! Well. That's okay, I didn't get really far. I think I'll only buy one of the swords next time, and save the rest of my gil for all the other spells. Get through all this because we saw it already. Ah, you took a nap. A little cat nap. I've messed about a little bit with the jobs. We've already seen this part because I died once. I've decided Lena is now Red Mage and Time Mage instead of Geo. Because this town has Comet, and that is a time spell, and ooh boy, is Comet good. See, that's what we're rolling with right now. Comet's real good. Like, holy shit, is that cool and good. The encounter rate in this alternate world is very high. Went into that castle and died the last time. Ninja's almost got another level up. Maybe that'll unlock two-handed.
Thank you.
Because I also want to try and mix up some to make sure I have a nice, diverse selection of everything, you know? Like, it might not be super useful to me at the moment, but the fact that Bartz could be a samurai with a heal, like, mantra or counter might be really good. So it might be beneficial for Ferris to lose the Berserk act for a little bit whenever Ninja gets two-hander and pick up Dragoon for some extra abilities there. Trying to use my big brain. Moogle! Kubo? A Moogle? Here? What a surprise! A Moogle? Mysterious little creatures that live in the forest. They're very shy and seldom come out where they can be seen. Let's help him. That might not be forever, Ace, because the Berserk is really good. It would mostly be just to learn Dragoon abilities. Because there's a very high chance that Berserk might just be that good that I would want to keep it forever. But also, dual-wielding Dragoon Lances. Also as well. Excuse me. There we go. That's the type of thing that I was looking for. Might be a while before Ferris learns two-hand, and then, if we're just learning throw now. Yeah, it's nice to have a nice pocket of things that I can draw from should I need to do something specific for a boss fight. Does Ferris already know two-handed? Oh, God. No, I bet that's where two-handed comes from. The 450. Oh, well. I'm not changing her for a while anyway. $440 gil.
Sick.
Moogle Eater, I just realized what those are called. Oh no! Why do squids want to eat poor little moogles? Wait, I want to see something. That's what I thought. No wait, go back. Reset? I don't know what it does. Is the simple answer to that question. But I know better time than the present, I guess, to find out. For more grind purposes? I'm not sure I get the use of that. I couldn't tell if I got more money or anything from it. Though. I mean, if you're trying to steal something in particular, maybe, but I didn't seem like I got any other kind of benefits from it, like more money or XP or something. You guys just hear that thunder? Woo! Lend some of the rain here. I mean, that's pretty... It's raining pretty hard out. I know, I don't function well in the heat, man. It kills me. I suppose we'll finish this area and call it a night for Final Fantasy V anyway. I'll get myself some food, and then at around 8 o'clock tonight, my buddies and I will be doing Halo 4, so feel free to come watch that. An afternoon, I guess. I mean, 5 o'clock is technically the evening, yeah? By then, it'll probably be about 6 o'clock almost. Especially if I get into a fight every two steps. Won't get to eat dinner before the Halo stream at all. Bart's gained a job level. Earned Gil Toss. I wish I could replace both of those. Cause boy would it be nice to have something that's not Gil Toss. Even if I had to use a samurai ability for that slot, it would be nice to be able to replace it. You know? because I don't see myself using a whole lot of Gil Toss. Oh, I know. They do that in later games. That's cool. Even this, though, is a much... I vastly prefer this system to Final Fantasy III's. Like, by a lot. Moogle! I mean, I could, but... Koopo! Koopo! That skeleton's gonna eat that Moogle! That's not what you looked like on the... That wasn't what your sprite looked like at all. I hope this dinosaur skeleton's weak to meteor. The ultimate irony. It might be weak to healing magic. Oh, don't do that. That could potentially be a poor decision. No, no, it worked alright. Dimension level 3. You don't need to be afraid. It's alright. Come over here. Koopo? You're safe now. Koopo, Koopo! Much more ready than Scouse was. Koopo-po! What's he doing? Looks like he's calling us. You know where I can find an airship, buddy? All of my experiences with the older games helped. Oh yeah, poison. Don't want me to use that comet, eh? All right. 50 is not too bad. Hopefully by then I can use it. Whoa, that thing's ugly. I like Titan. But yeah, I think it's my experience with the older games that's carrying me through a little bit better than Scouse. Because he did not have many of that, much of that. At this point, I've played 1, 2, 3, and 4, and he's only played 4. How much health does this fucking thing have? How are you not dead? This is tougher than that boss fight I just had. Please die. Sir, how much health do you have? And how can you still cast that spell? Oh, it's almost dead. Holy fuck! I got a lot of money. We got a lot of money for that, though. Did he end up in here? No, I think he went above this. Over in here. In that little inlet. You went in here? Yeah, my memory's not good. The Moogle Village! In fairness, I did just spend 15 minutes fighting a giant sandworm. So, you know. Koopo! Koopo? Koopo! Koopo! I don't even remember. Koopo! 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 What am I doing here? That one had to have bumped into me. Koopo! What is happening? Wait a second. What do I do? What is this? I don't know what I'm trying to do. What's the purpose? Thank you. Go to the tree. This tree? Now what? This tree. What is happening? Go back here now. To the exit. Okay. Koopo. They won't let me leave. What is this fresh hell? Can I talk to this one? Oh! Is that Moogle we just rescued? Koopo Koopo! Are you thanking us? Ether. Phoenix down. 10,000 gil. 1 gil. Dancing dagger. And a cabin. Koopo! Looks like he's telling us we can use this stuff. Good, I already took it. Koopo! Alright, let's try and find another town. And we'll end it there. Maybe. I just reset because I didn't want to fall down there, I don't think. something. I think so. Because I rescued a Moogle. That's why I was there. He saved me and gave me money. I assume that there's not much more to it than that. I was not on the desert at all. You're a filthy liar. Can't run. Oh, fuck. A reset is not manipulation. It's a legal save, and I can turn off the console and restart it. You can do that with anything. It's a Moogle. Suit. Yes! I believe I will. Goobo. Goobo. Elf cape. Cooked by anybody. Ups agility and magic power, but takes down defense. Why not? Very glad I got that. Goobo. What's it doing? What is it? Why are you so upset? Goobo! 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 What's going on? It seems that Grandpa's at the Moogle village. Moogles can use telepathy. Even when they're separated, they can talk in with their minds. The Moogle village. That's far away. Yes, and here you can't fly anymore. Hear you. Thank you. He'll fly just this once.
Are you sure that's safe? are they doing?
Koopo!
The nose?
I wonder where the Moogle Forest is. Koopo Po!
What? The nose? It didn't look like that before.
Koopo! Kara! Grandpa!
How did you find this place?
The Moogle showed me. Grandpa, quick, we've got to return to the castle.
Moved the forest to have a mock face.
Yes.
I'm going to go let the hear you rest.
King Galoof.
You all did great while I was away.
King Galoof!
So he's a king, eh?
What's going on with X-Death?
There have been no significant movements since the barrier's completion.
I see. And our army?
It's almost entirely wiped out in the battle with X-Death monsters.
I apologize, sir. And I thought you were an old man. And I thought you were just an old man. You were king? Well, so I am. Boy, now this one's a shock. You've done great, everyone. Take a break now.
Yes, sir.
What is it, Bartz? Just so surprised that you could be a king. Why, is there a problem with that? What? Just kidding. Well, then maybe I'll have to address you as King Galoof.
No.
More importantly, than my being the King of Baal, I am your friend. So you should just call me Galoof. Yes! Haha! Where's the town near here, Galoof? The gates were open, monsters would come pouring into the capital. We can't open them. So I'm just stuck here then?
Hmm.
Is there a place I can save and have a sleep? Okay. Well, in that case, I'm gonna take a fiver. I'm gonna use the bathroom. I'll be right back. Hello. Stopped raining, but it is still windy as hell outside. You were wrong! Yeah, it rained pretty good. Alright, guys. Claudio lied to me. We're gonna cut the stream there. No biggie. Thanks so much for coming out, guys. I appreciate it. Show up for Halo in 2 hours. Gonna be hanging out with my friends playing some Halo 4's campaign. It'll be a hoot. We only got it and Halo 5 left before Infinite comes out. We get the whole chance to play the whole series again. So, that'll be fun. See you guys in a bit, then. Have a good one.